I would say in terms of schedule modification, we certainly wanted to create meaningful blocks of time so that the switching of the classrooms by students could take place. In terms of aligning the subjects, reading and social studies is scheduled together purposefully so that we can have that 2.5 hour block of time for student learning, for the deeper learning projects that we want students engaged in. And so those are some of the examples of how we moved around time.